jolly good morning from London's Luton Airport. It's very early on a Sunday morning. But just looking around here today, you'll think it was middle of the day, but it's not. Anyway, today, Ryanair flight off to Malaga. And then after that, we head into Renfe Ave service from Malaga to Cordoba, and then stay in Cordoba for a few days. So watch the various videos that are going to be coming out. Today's all about Ryanair. Let's see how we get on today. Let's see how they do. Showing on time, and they've even brought the gate number up 90 minutes before departure. So all's good. I'm going to grab a coffee because it's barely 5 o'clock in the morning and I haven't woken up yet. Anyway, let's see how we do. And it's 30 degrees in Spain, apparently.
Passengers for EasyJet departure to Corfu.
A nice flight down to Malaga from Luton there with Ryanair. I do kind of like Ryanair in many ways. Minimalist cabin, not too much fuss. Crew go about their job in a nice, friendly, polite way. Very cheerful when you get on board. They ran to time. What more can you ask for? Prices were good too. So that's great. I'm going to head down to Maria Zambrano station now and head up to Cordoba on Renfe's Ave service. So let's see how we get on with that. Looking forward to this immensely. Yeah, I'm a bit warm in there.